Joe Wheeler, as the father of bodybuilding, was also a father of nutritional supplementation. He's the one that had all these nutritional supplements, and I signed with him back in 1991. I remember all of us, you know, basically following Joe Wheeler's principles and taking Joe Wheeler's supplements. As far as if Joe Wheeler was taking advantage of bodybuilders, hell no. I mean, really, whoever really knows him, he was so passionate about his sport. He brought Arnold, he helped so many other people. But now they said, take advantage, you know, some of us would be greedy and expect for more and more. He made all this possible. He gave us a platform to compete in the magazines, to be you know, known internationally, giving us supplements and a paycheck. So no, by all means, I think Joe Wheeler really should be just saluted for everything he did. I remember back in the day, he had a big competition from like Twin Lab, Universal, you know, that was coming up, but Wheeler was always Wheeler.